You've now started your first site in EverWeb and are more familiar with how to use the application. Let's cover the different ways of adding photos to your site. EverWeb has an assets list that will keep a record of all the images that are on your site. One way an image can be added is by dragging it from your desktop and dropping it onto the assets list. You will now see the image in the assets list. This image can now be dragged from the assets list onto the page. Of course, if you wanted to, you could just drag the image directly from the desktop and place it onto the page. The image will appear while also showing up in the assets list. You are also not restricted to just the desktop. The image can be placed anywhere on your hard drive, or even external hard drive, or other places such as Dropbox. As long as you can drag and drop it, it can be added to your site in EverWeb. You could also add the image by using the Choose option from the Insert menu. Another way of adding your images is to open up the Media window to access Photos and iPhoto. If you're adding your images to the page on an individual basis, you can use certain things to enhance the photo's appearance, such as turning the photo into an oval or adding picture frames to the photos. You can also add an image slider to your page by dragging and dropping the image slider widget. You can then add images from your assets list via the Choose button, or you can drag and drop images from the Media window or from your hard drive. The most common thing that photographers will use for their images is the Image Gallery widget. The same method of adding photos to the Image Slider widget will apply to the Image Gallery widget. The Image Gallery widget is very powerful and will allow you to make many customizations to your gallery. In our next tutorial, we will go over the Image Gallery widget and discuss all of its features.